Alright, hey guys, it's Too Short DC, and I'm gonna show you how to make a soda can explosion. Hopefully this will work. Just regular soda can. Shake it up. Then throw it up in the air, and we'll see what happens. And there you go.